The savage life of Gucci Mane. The Trap God was a menace to society. He shot and killed a home invader in self-defense. His body was found 3 days later at an elementary school. Think about the children, Gucci. When a fan tried to take a photo with him at the club, he smashed a bottle of champagne over his head. He had just gotten back from Iraq. When a judge asked Gucci if he was guilty, he replied, "Bitch, I might be." Inspiring words. He hit Jenny Craig so hard in prison, rumors started circulating he was a clone. He has an actual ice cream cone tattooed on his face. One of the most impressive pieces of art in the 21st century. When a woman rejected his generous offer of $150 for sex, he pushed her out of a moving vehicle. This man was playing Grand Theft Auto in real life. He proposed to his girl at the Hawks game, but refused to take a knee because he was wearing all white. A true gentleman. He was arrested for only completing 25 out of a required 600 community service hours. That's 4%. And he performs at bar mitzvahs for $75,000 a pop. Those parents must be terrified.